Bill Cosby's stand-up show in Sandusky last night drew several protesters. The comedian received standing ovations before and after his performance still. Now, police did have extra officers at the theater. The 77-year-old faces sexual assault accusations from at least 15 women. Cosby has denied the allegations and has never been charged. He is scheduled to perform March 13th at Packard Music Hall in Warren.